We're certainly glad you've chosen CN2 News. Hello, I'm Laura Bree Monday. First up, all eyes on Hurricane Irma as her path moves our way. Emergency responders say all hands on deck as we prepare for Irma. While she's still a Category 5 and is expected to hit the South Carolina coast early next week, it is still not clear exactly where the worst of it will be. As CN2's Renee O'Neill found, state and local emergency crews are warning residents to be prepared just in case for the storm.
What looks like a picture-perfect day in the city of Chester could turn very ugly in less than a week.
Wherever it hits, it's going to be devastation.
Chester County Emergency Management taking part in a conference call with the State Emergency Management Division this Thursday to talk about ways to prepare for Hurricane Irma.
Right now, our most recent update is that it's going to run inland. If it comes and hits at a 5, that's more than what Hugo was, which was a 4. They just told us that it may lean more toward the Greenville area, but we don't want people to relax on that because the north side or the upper side of the storm is always more severe than the lower side.
Emergency Management Director Eddie Murphy says one of the biggest concerns is educating the public to be prepared in case power is lost.
Be able to operate a minimum of 3 days, have enough water to look after your family, have your medications up, because when the storm hit, the stores are not going to open.
He says to stock up on water, although many store shelves already look like this. Also stock up on batteries, flashlights, non-perishable foods, and check on neighbors and the elderly. City True Value Hardware already seeing many customers getting ready for the storm.
The first popular one was probably gas cans and batteries. Had calls for generators, which we do not have.
Up the road here in York County, emergency officials also wanting you to be prepared. One of their biggest concerns, making sure you're able to use your cell phone.
The cell phone is a lifeline for you, so know how to keep that up and running.
York County Emergency Management Director Chuck Haynes says make sure to charge your phone ahead of time and think about using your car charger. He also adds when you consider the path of the storm, look at the cone of uncertainty.
If you're in that cone, you could be in the path of the storm. Don't focus on the line in the middle. Focus on the cone.
Staying prepared. In the Tri-County, Renee O'Neill, CN2 News.
Chester County adding they are working to come up with a place where people could charge their phones and devices if the area loses power. School districts in the Tri-County have not made any decisions on canceling school next week, but leaders do say they are closely monitoring the situation.